Welcome to another episode of Johnny's Communication Center.
Hello, guys.
I'm here at the airport in a lounge. I believe it's called, it's a new lounge, which is kind of exciting. I'm in my little box here. I'm heading to LA today because I was invited to Gold House Gala. Exciting. Can't wait to meet all the beautiful and wonderful and handsome and awesome actors and actresses. Yeah, that's the reason I'm going to LA. Can't wait. While I'm there, I'm gonna do something interesting for this Johnny's Communication Center. So look forward to it. I mean, I guess you'll probably already know, but whatever. Anyways, I gotta go. So I'll see you in LA. Boom. Boom. So I have just arrived.
I get too excited.
Here. So I just arrived here in LA. I'm at the hotel. I had a bagel. Before I get ready to go out, I wanted to just have this time of peace with some good music and some good coffee. If you guys are wondering, this album is the Never Enough album by Daniel Caesar. It's my healing music nowadays. Very good album, check it out. I just wanted to give you an update. I'm going out in a little over an hour, so I'm gonna take this time to myself. Next time you see me, I'm probably gonna be a lot prettier, I guess. See you soon. Yes, okay guys, here I am. We are in Venice Beach right now. I have a very special guest. She is, I believe, a two-time gold medalist. I got that right?
Yeah, I think
okay.
So.
She's very famous. Her name's Chloe. Let me introduce you to her.
I'm Chloe.
Hello.
Hi, Johnny's... Are you serious? I'm not that short. You're so dramatic. Hello.
Yes, we are here in Venice Beach. We couldn't snowboard, so...
I mean, you went without me that one time.
Yes, today we are gonna try skateboarding. I heard you're pretty good.
I'm good. Are you?
No.
Okay.
All I can do is I can ride a skateboard and that's pretty much it. Maybe you can teach me something.
I'll try.
Yeah, but the point is we're skating in Venice Beach. That's what we're doing.
let's go.
Woo! Okay, so we are going to go rent the skateboards because I don't have one here. And she didn't bring hers.
I didn't bring mine. You know I can speak Korean, right?
Oh, this is like a English thing.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay, oh.
Are we going to go with skateboards or are we going to go with like a longboard kind of thing?
I'm better on like just a skateboard, so okay. I'm going to do that. But if you want a longboard, you can do it.
No. I'm going to match it today.
Okay.
I feel like they're all the same.
I think you just have to pick the one you like. Which one's calling to you? I like this one because it's blue.
I like this one.
Okay, do you just grab it? Oh my god. Okay, this one doesn't want me.
I got it.
How did you pick the easy one? There we go, yay!
There's a rope. There we go, you got it.
Thank you.
I think we go here?
Yeah.
Hey, we just want to rent two boards, please.
So our boards are $12 an hour.
Okay.
Like an hour.
That's yes, like, thank you. Have our skateboard. Have you done this before?
I mean, I've skated before.
Okay.
But not like, not good.
Oh, you're good.
I mean, no.
Yay! Wait, you're actually good. I can't teach you anything
no,
more.
No. All I can do is ride.
Okay, that's all you need.
Would you say snowboarding and skateboarding are alike?
No. Actually, maybe a little bit. You were good on a snowboard. I was really proud of you.
It took me an hour to like get adjusted again.
Really?
Yeah, because I haven't snowboarded in like a few years, so I was on my ass the whole time. So what do you do when you usually skate?
Okay, do you want to go in the bowl? Maybe it's not that busy.
I can try.
Do you want to try?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go to the skate park. It's easier.
I'm not afraid to fall.
Oh yeah, it's actually like kind of empty over there.
So you've been here?
Yeah, a lot.
I hate how like everybody's watching though.
Do you think you could slide through this?
Yeah.
Okay, you wanna go?
No.
No, just we'll just walk down. And
we can go down.
Yeah, let's try. Come on. You can literally just go up and down and just like do this, or you could even do small one here.
Okay, I can try.
Yeah, try it.
We can try. Make it some.
And like stay like balanced. Try to stay centered.
Center.
Okay. There we go. Oh, almost. I don't even know what I'm doing. This isn't my sport.
I can do that.
You want to try it?
I can try that.
Try that.
I don't
want to
kill
myself. Make sure you lift the nose. Oh! Almost. Almost. Okay. You have to...
It's getting hot.
It's getting hot. He's doing it.
You're good,
you
though.
You really can do it. You can do it. It's so easy. Like, you don't even have to go as high if you don't want to. Oh, here he goes.
Can you do that?
No.
I never understood how people go, like, sideways.
You have to go fast. You're not going fast enough.
No, I can't even go near that.
I really need you to get this, though. You have to do it. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, so just like you have to commit on the spot. But that one's probably easier because there's more like transition.
Okay.
You got it.
Okay, so you just go?
Oh! Okay, you're like too far back. You know what I mean? Like you have to try to stay centered.
What do you mean by centered?
Like you're leaning too far this way because that's where your body wants to go. So you kind of have to stay forward with it.
Forward with it.
Yeah, like you have to kind of fight gravity.
Fight gravity.
Just fight gravity a little bit. Just
sounds
like
easy.
Just stay on top of it. You know, you want to be like
okay, on top
centered.
Of it.
You're really close the first time.
No, I got it.
It's like too slippery. How do you feel?
Yeah, I like riding.
Yeah? Should we go ride?
Yeah, sure. You want to just go around?
Yeah, you know, we could also just like go down the boardwalk. Like, it's cute.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Let's do that. We tried to teach you a trick.
Yeah.
Almost got it.
So what do you do around here?
Honestly, well, you know me. I don't leave my house. This is like my first time outside today.
Really?
Yeah, thanks to you.
Yeah, so we did try the, what do you call it, like a pool?
A kick turn in the bowl.
A bowl, we tried a bowl. I failed miserably. I felt like I was getting in people's ways, so we just decided to go around.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Yeah, it is fine. He's a singer, not a professional skateboarder.
One day.
One day? Maybe when you retire from singing? Is that ever gonna happen?
No.
Never. We have to go snowboarding.
Yes.
Mammoth is gonna stay open until August.
What's that?
The mountain here.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a mountain here?
It's like 5 hours away.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
But they're staying open until August.
Really?
Yeah.
Then how do you like stay in like condition?
I just work out. And I eat yummy food and I go on vacation.
Ah, so it's like mental.
Yeah, mental.
Mental care.
Well, my sport is so mental, you know?
What are you thinking about before you go on? Like
the song I'm listening to.
Do you listen to music while?
Yeah.
like at the Olympics.
Full blast.
You're going down the hill. It's your turn. You're listening to music?
Yeah, I was listening to Megan Thee Stallion at the Olympics.
That's incredible. Like, that's crazy. Let me get ahead of you so we get a shot. Yes. No, but...
It's such a good day. What a perfect day. Do you surf?
I tried.
How did it
go? For the show.
Really? How
that
did it go?
It was really fun. But then again, like, I couldn't do anything special. It was just like, I got on the board.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you stand up?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That's fun.
We did that in Malibu.
During this trip or before?
Before.
Nice.
On our last tour. And it was actually really fun because even laying down on the waves
felt really
good.
Yeah. Wait, Johnny, should we turn around?
Yeah.
And start going back? We're really far.
Nobody followed us. We came too far and none of the camera people or the camera guys are just too tired now.
They're like panting out of breath. Sorry.
We'll go slower.
So you're here for a couple days.
Very short.
Then to Korea.
Uh-huh.
And then? Do you get to chill?
Chill, work on the album, work on like my music, just like for fun. Making music is kind of a hobby, I'd say.
Aww. What's the workout for a musician?
It's just like the look good body.
Oh.
You know?
Right. I'm excited to do that when I'm done.
I don't do any cardio. I think if I had to do cardio, I wouldn't work out as much.
Really?
Yeah. How we met.
How did we meet?
We met at the Met.
We met at the Met.
We met at the Met.
We went with Instagram.
Yes.
And then
we had a mutual friend.
We have a couple mutual friends, I think.
Do we have a couple?
Yeah, maybe. Well, Eric.
Eric. I only know Eric.
Well, and then Peter. Doe.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, we don't have a bunch.
Yeah.
We just have two.
I mean, in this big world.
Yeah.
It's enough.
Yeah. I haven't seen Johnny since.
It's been a year. Do you know that?
It's been a year. So happy 1 year.
Yes.
Of friendship.
Happy 1 year of friendship.
Happy 1 year of friendship.
We should go get some ice cream now.
Please, I'm dying.
Yeah.
I need sugar.
Ice cream? Okay, well, we're just going to return the boards. Get some ice cream, just talk a bit.
It's bad to carry your board like that.
Why?
I don't know. It's like a thing. It's called a mall grab.
Maybe it's bad for the trucks?
No, it's just like frowned upon in society, in skate culture. Okay. I guess we could go this way.
Anyone watching?
Johnny did a mall grab.
Don't do this.
I know nothing.
I guess she's doing it right. Okay,
I got it. Well, I just carry my legacy.
I'm a fast learner, so I got it. Okay, well, we're going to return our boards and get some ice cream.
Maybe next time Johnny can learn some skate tricks. Today, he was not on his A game.
Not on my A game.
As you saw.
And not, no. People weren't letting me be on my A game. It usually takes a bit. But anyways, we're going to go get some ice cream. Yeah. Be right back.
Is this your first time here?
Yeah, in Venice, yes.
Oh, wow.
Venice Beach. I keep saying Venice. But there's a Venice in Europe, so.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yay!
Is it usually warmer than this?
Yeah, I think so. It's actually cold right now. We're back.
Hello.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Where's the Ben and Jerry's? Do you like boba?
I do.
Yum.
Oh, we found it.
Yeah, there it is. I did not know this existed here. I haven't been to Ben and Jerry's in a minute. Okay.
I haven't been to Ben & Jerry's since middle school.
Middle school?
Yeah.
I feel like they had a coconut pineapple one that I really liked, but they don't have that anymore.
So we'll get two small cones.
Can I get mine with the chocolate chip cookie dough, please?
Can I get a chunky monkey? Just one scoop, please.
Thank you.
Yeah, and a cone. What kind of music do you listen to?
This.
Really? No. I was like, AC/DC?
I listen to a lot of like R&B.
Really? Oh, thank you.
Yeah, a lot of R&B. What about you?
I'm all around. Like literally all around. So what kind of R&B? Who are you listening to?
Honestly, I'm a big SZA or Jhené Aiko girl.
Jhené Aiko.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what album are you listening to?
SZA's new one.
Which one? SOS?
SOS.
And I was talking about a song called The Weeknd.
It's called The Weeknd?
I think so.
I don't think I've heard that one. What do you think you would have done if you didn't have your career?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I would have liked to have been like, I don't know. Acting has been my dream since like second grade.
Mm.
And then I sometimes wanted to be like a vet, you know, like that one time everybody's kid's dream is to be a vet, like that one time.
Mm.
Architect.
Wow, very versatile.
Like, I don't really get nervous.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe you would like it here.
Here?
In Venice, yeah, the vibes are really mellow.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But I like fast-paced things.
Really?
Yeah.
It doesn't stress you out?
I like the stress. Like, it's kind of weird. Like, I like being slow, but everything around me should be fast.
Like, main character.
Is that what it is?
I think so.
I think I figured it out now. That's what I am. Yeah. I'm the
I think you want to be a main character.
My story, yeah.
Yeah. Because you're an anomaly in your life.
Yes, I am.
So would you rather live in a really big city or like a really quiet, beautiful mountain town? Or not even mountain town, like a beach. Or if you had your own private island, which one would you rather
have? Maybe not
have?
The island.
You don't want the island?
But a beach? I don't know. I feel like one day I would like to live in a cabin in the woods, but not yet.
Okay. So I like being away. That's why I don't leave my house.
Well, at least you're here today.
Yeah.
At least.
I'll hang out with you for X amount of time.
Just that ending, man.
Okay.
Get it?
This is it.
Okay. Okay. You got it. Okay, guys. So I think it was just a day with Chloe. I think that's what today's Johnny's Communication Center was.
The best day ever. Didn't you have the best day ever with me?
Of course. The best day ever with Chloe. And she did make a mess, but we'll clean that up. No worries.
Well, yeah, it's because I got chocolate like a dummy.
No, but the ice cream was melting too fast. But anyways, we got some really good ice cream. We skated around Venice, Venice Beach. I keep saying Venice. And we had a good time.
Yes. Anyways. I'm turning Johnny into a pro athlete one day.
Yes, one day.
Stay tuned.
Look forward to my future pro athlete skater vibes.
Olympic career.
Yes.
On the come up.
Yes. Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in. See you next time.
Bye.
Till next time, Johnny's Communication Center. Peace. Okay, guys, it is day two here in LA. The weather is fantastic. Thank you, Lord. And I just had a recording on Eric Nam's podcast, The Daebak Show. Such a great vibe. Talked about a lot of things. Tried to talk from the heart. Don't know how it'll come out, but I'm sure it'll be great. Anyways, I have to do some shopping because it is, you guys don't have it in like America, but it's Parents' Day. My mom was like, don't buy anything too big. And I was like, okay. Anyways, I gotta go do some shopping for her and my dad. So, catch you guys later. Boom.
오랜만에 읽는 책이면 베스트셀러로 가야 되겠죠. 오랜만에 읽는 책이라 좀 두꺼운 거네. 오랜만에 제가 원래 웹툰이랑 웹툰을 좀 보는데 약간 뭐 읽어야 될지 몰라가지고 책을 오랜만에 사봤어요. 근데 내 지갑이 어디 있을까요?
Good evening, everyone. My name is Johnny, and I'm a member of NCT. Tonight, I was asked to give a speech on what it means to be a leading man. As a member of a K-pop group who has always shared the stage with others, I'd say the leading man is the tallest member. Jokes aside, I feel the leading man is one that makes a real impact both on and off the screen. It is now my honor to welcome to the stage the presenter, Mr. Dustin Daniel Krenn.
Great. Okay. I just couldn't see it.
Yeah, no problem. So during the show, you'll exit stage, right?
Okay. Well, I just exit right away after I read it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then today, you can come back.
Okay.
Do you want the fonts pulled up, or?
No, I think it's just really bright right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want to do it again?
I think I'll be okay.
He's okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I know at your first New York Fashion Week with Tom Brown, you signed fans' autographs and they gave you bouquets of flowers after the show, mm-hmm. which is so sweet. What is the most odd or surprising gift you received from a fan?
On my birthday, fans open up cafes, and then they put up pictures and like they all meet up together, and I find that kind of event really, I find that thankful. You know, I get thankful because they're happy for someone like myself's birthday, and that makes me, yeah.
That's sweet.
This is gonna be a long 4 hours though.
Yeah, a heavy suit.
Yeah, like it's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
And tight. And like.
You look cool though.
That's what really matters.
Yes, that is true.
More seconds, we're almost there. Can you exit frame and then keep walking and we'll follow you. Great job.
Hi, it's a minute. That's the way.
So photos,
interviews,
looks good in yellow.
Yeah.
Is it a career designer?
No, it's Tom Brown.
Yes.
Johnny, hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you. I believe you're gonna introduce the leading man award tonight.
I am.
Yeah. I can't wait to hear what you have to say. This is beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You look amazing.
Oh my God, this is Tom Brown. But this is the best looking Tom Brown I've seen. I've never seen this.
No, stop.
No, I'm serious. This is great. I love Tom. I've been wearing a lot of them.
Yeah, I've seen it. Yeah, it was great in it. Even today.
Thank you. Tom Brown. This is Tom Brown
app. Yeah. Thank you so much.
I'll see you in there.
Yes.
Okay.
You're a singer, I think, yeah?
Yes.
Hip hop. Okay. Are you with a band or are you solo?
With the band.
Ah, would I know the band?
I don't know. Do you know K-pop?
I know some.
We're in a group called NCT.
Oh, I do know NCT.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, let me get the
I don't know any.
Hey, let's talk about some people.
Really? Well, I'm honored. At least you know the group.
Yeah. Attorney General. You know the law better than I, but last I checked, it is illegal to.
Oh, no, you guys will check out like
got it. Thank you.
Right. Thank you.
Guys. I literally
am like. I can feel you shaking.
Wow, wow, wow. Good evening, everybody. My name is Johnny, and I'm from a group called NCT. It's nice to meet everybody.
Tonight, I was asked to give a speech on what it means to be a leading man. I feel as a leading man, I feel a true leading man is one that makes a real impact, both on and off the screen. This next award is so big, it takes a presenter to present the presenter. It is now my honor to welcome to the stage the presenter, Mr. Destin Daniel Crenton.
Multiple award-winning actress and singer, Leia Salonga.